That's true. Yeah, I should say that. That's better. Yeah. Ask me that question, I'm going to say, no, I don't want to be Cristiano Ronaldo. I want to be Lucas Diaz.
Willian's free kick. Hits the wall! Towards Ronaldo,
he's done it again.
Messi, left foot, not going to stop that one. Oh, it's two. 21 minutes on the clock, and Sporting are off to a flyer in the derby.
Oh, Lucas, okay.
Oh, no, I've seen it pretty soon.
Lucas, don't do that, please.
Academia de Futebol do Sporting de Toronto foi para Portugal prosseguir o seu sonho, vir a ser jogador de futebol. Estivemos com ele, responsáveis da academia local, amigos e familiares, no convívio de despedida.
Este é um sonho que, enfim, que apareceu, mas não, foi difícil de sonhar isto.
Eu sinto-me contente, é uma etapa nova na vida dele. E para ele, pronto, eu reconheço que ele sempre teve uma paixão para a bola, desde 4 anos, e é uma alegria ver ele a lutar e tentar sempre a fazer o melhor para chegar a este ponto.
Bom, saudades a grande, estou a tentar não chorar.
Lucas Diaz.
Deste clube, que tem realmente uma vocação formadora, enfim, quase de exclusividade em termos de Portugal.
Lucas came from a Canadian school we have, one of our schools, and no doubt that Lucas is a talent, right?
Conseguimos formar dois jogadores que na mesma década foram os dois botas de ouro, sem academia.
And I think he's not only a talent as a player, I think he's a talent also as a normal human being with that age. And I suppose he's got a bit of all the competences that a player needs or somebody to grow up needs.
My name is Lucas Felipe da Silva Dias. I'm now 12 years old and I used to live in Canada, but now I live in Portugal. And my dream is to become a professional player. Soccer player. My name is Cristiano Ronaldo, and I've been lucky enough to meet him. So we're pretty much wherever team he goes, it's gonna be my favorite team. Like, I remember my favorite team was Manchester United because Ronaldo was on Manchester United. And then when he went to Real Madrid, I'm like, my favorite team is Real Madrid now because Ronaldo went to Real Madrid. I'm gonna try and be like him, but I'm gonna try and be better than him because he's giving me like the strength to say if he did it, I can do the same thing. And I guarantee you, everyone could succeed if they have that mentality. also have to have good people in the academy that also help you too. Like my roommate, he's really good. And we just try and help each other every day to get better. But like my roommate helps me a lot. He gives me good advice. He, like sometimes if he's sad, I also think that he's in the same situation as me. And he like, sometimes when I'm sad, he would say like, stay strong, don't worry. He gives me good advices too. And like I said, he's a really good roommate. And if there's any kid in the academy that I choose right now, at the moment, it's him. He's a really good roommate. Fine, okay.
So that was your plan? Why don't you do it again?
I don't know.
But I think having a really good roommate helps you staying focused on your goal, because he wants you to succeed. And like, of course, me, I want my friend Gael to succeed. It helps you in soccer. It helps you stay focused, and it helps you, like, a good roommate can give you good advice, like my friend does. I'm gonna get 20.
That's a 20.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it 100%.
Should I test you?
Okay, relax. Test me on this. You know that page that we just did?
We got the responsibility also to tell them that it's important to school, and it's important what they do at school. The priority from 18 years old up is clearly the sports priority. And that doesn't mean that they should quit school.
What's lapis?
No, that's pencil.
Yes, marcador.
Highlighter.
Clip.
The first week it was just really hard for me because I was stressed, and it was just like a disaster, I guess I should sort of say. I speak to my dad and my mom quite often, at max every three days, because I don't want to go longer with that because I want to see their face too. And it's just when I talk to them on FaceTime, I start laughing, I get happy, and it's like feels like I'm with them at that moment. I can easily right now be in Canada and having a good life, but I chose this path because I thought, first of all, it would make me stronger, it would make me a better person so I can be more independent. It was obviously sad that I left my family at that age because I was really young, but like there again, it's a big sacrifice you have to take in life. I always say to myself, should I be here right now or should I be with my family? And I just say, I'm gonna stay here and I'm gonna continue doing what I love.
Nós queremos que o pai venha a Portugal, variadas vezes. O pai e a mãe viriam a Portugal.
With that age, coming from Canada, living over here is not easy. Separated from parents.
It's difficult, for sure, because he is only 12 years old and we're not able to see him on a regular basis. It complicates things. The biggest difficulty is that he just finds that when they're playing the games and he scores a goal or he makes a good play, sometimes he looks out to the crowd and he doesn't see his parents. I knew that guy went to go call you.
That's right.
You wanna say hi to mommy?
Where were you? Well, how did you come?
Miss me?
Yeah. I thought you weren't coming in November.
I know.
Okay, close it.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Got it?
Yep.
So you still can't believe that I'm here?
No, it was a surprise. Very big surprise. I have to admit.
You thought you were only gonna come at Christmas, right?
Yeah. Wouldn't have been a big deal, but still.
So what's the best part of me being here?
Well, my dad.
I understand.
I get to see you.
Yes.
But also now I get the trainings way earlier, so I can play more with the ball.
Okay. So we're gonna try and cut your hair tonight, or are you gonna make it grow?
No.
You want it? You want to cut it?
Yeah.
But why can't you make it grow?
Cause I don't know. I just don't want it grow. I want it cut. Like Ronaldo.
Yeah, like Ronaldo. I'm sure Mommy would like to see you getting your hair cut. Oh, it's connecting. There's Mom.
Oh, now everyone's connecting.
Oh, Loki! <lucky. laughs>
Perfect
height,
man.
Hiya.
See, oh, okay.
Look what? At this. You're, it's snow, I guarantee you there. You're freezing. Oh my god, it's minus one.
Minus one?
Here, it's 25 degrees.
No, it's not that hot. It's not 20, that hot. Maybe
it's like
17.
20. 18.
Where?
What, here?
Oh, it's 18 here. Your mother takes tabs. She wants to know if I go on the beach with my Speedos or not. The only way that Lucas is going to grow his hair long is if Ronaldo
grows
his hair long.
Exactly.
Hey? Cristiano, see? No, that was probably a picture of me.
That's nice.
Okay.
Bye, Mom. Love you.
Okay.
Love you,
bye. Bye, Liz. Okay. Bye.
Okay.
Take care.
Okay, bye, hon. See ya.
So how about the chicks at school? Have they been coming following Lucas?
Yep.
Yeah?
There's a date tomorrow night.
Yeah.
Can you tell me one day when your dad's not around?
I need my dad's permission, apparently.
That's right.
That's good. Thank you. Thank you.
When you start getting nervous, you're going to start for tomorrow's game.
Huh?
Are you already nervous for tomorrow's game, or you get nervous more tomorrow?
I won't get nervous.
Okay, we're home.
This is the list of the athletes and all the agencies.
Right, so
we're starting in under 30, under 14. Everyone has agents. If we go to under 10, they also have agents.
You know who's coming to see your game?
Yeah.
You should be there at around 11 o'clock.
Porque hoje o atleta de alta competição no futebol é sujeito a um conjunto de pressões, quer do ponto de vista familiar, em termos do seu sucesso, quer do ponto de vista dos agentes, que são realmente os agentes, os empresários que começam a volta dos miúdos com a tenra idade.
I feel that we have a lot of people that interfere with the player's development, that are merely thinking about the money they can earn, and that's the problem eventually.
Lucas, drive the fucking ball.
I think that the parents should control this situation.
You upset? Is it good? Don't worry, it's gonna make you look, it's gonna make you stronger. We're gonna go to the doctors. I think they have like the Real Madrid game, okay? Just keep your head up.
I think I could have played better. I think I wasn't aggressive enough and I didn't play the best I could. My dad pressures me, but like I said, if he wasn't a dad, he wouldn't pressure me.
That free kick.
Oh, Dad, don't ask. Dad, I don't know, Dad, wouldn't help me and tell me things, he wouldn't be a dad, because that's what dads are supposed to do.
Real Madrid loses and Sporting loses and I lost, it's going to be the worst day ever.
but I'm not pressured by anyone. And those people that pressure me, I just leave them and ignore them. I'm not gonna go home because I believe that I can do this.
Ooh, this looks like a vampire.
No, look at that. Look at that taco. Hey, Josh. Where's Brandon?
He's downstairs.
Downstairs?
We'll get him.
My dream is to become a professional soccer player. I'm going to do anything it takes to become it.
How are you? Happy birthday.
And every time you touch the ball, you get better every day, no matter what. Hopefully, I can be a professional soccer player playing for the A team of Sporting.
Okay, bye, Brandon. Love you. Tell Mom and them I love them too, okay? Bye.
I'm just coming here to Sporting to show them also Canada can produce players that are good too. If someone like does gym for an hour, you have to do a gym for an hour and a half to do more than everyone else so you can become better than everyone else. What are you going to pick, movie theater or training?
No, I don't want to be the next Cristiano Ronaldo. I want to be Lucas Diaz.
Movie theater or training?